everybody. This is Christopher with AG Productions, and welcome to another Kickstarter update. I am baffled, stunned, just my mind is blown by this Kickstarter. Not by the Kickstarter itself, but by the fact that there are so few backers for this Kickstarter. This is one that when you see the models for this Kickstarter, you're just going to scream, I have got to get in on this thing. It is, the models for this thing are beautiful. I mean, gorgeous miniatures. Just fantastic. We're talking about 12 Elements of War, Fantasy Miniatures Campaign by Sword and Board Games. This Kickstarter ends on Saturday, June 21st, around 7 p.m. Central Time. Check this one out. You guys are seeing the pictures by now. Very, very cool models. I gotta tell you, these are some of the best, most awesomely sculpted miniatures I have seen in a long time. And I know you're only seeing one actual miniature, but seeing that miniature in miniature format, I can definitely guarantee you, because I saw the concept art for this piece when they tried to do this campaign late last year. The model turned out almost identical to the concept art. So these 3D renders that you have seen, they are going to basically look exactly the same once they actually get put into miniature form. These models are so cool. I can't even begin to describe. And I'm stunned that they're barely almost to the halfway point of their Kickstarter. It's amazing. It's truly mind-boggling for me. Maybe they're not doing any advertising. I don't know what it is, but you guys have got to go check out this really, really incredible Kickstarter. Again, it's called 12 Elements of War by Sword and Board Games, and it ends Saturday, June 21st, around 7 p.m. Central Time. Please go check it out. That's what these Kickstarter updates are all about, is taking some of these Kickstarters that are not quite at their goal and pushing them up there. That's one of the reasons that we do these things. Other than just to show you guys some really awesome miniatures from, you know, companies that you may never have heard of before, this is the main reason I like doing it, is helping out these smaller companies meet these goals. Because, hey, I've owned tons of small companies, and I own several small companies still. And I gotta tell you, any help that comes in for a small company is so unbelievably appreciated, you can't even express it. So check out 12 Elements of War. The link will be down there in the video description. Please go check these guys out. They definitely deserve a look. Again, Saturday, June 21st, 7 p.m. Central Time is when this Kickstarter ends. Definitely go check them out. That's all I got for you guys today, so I hope that you've enjoyed this Kickstarter update. Leave a thumbs up on this video. Be sure to subscribe to AG Productions if you haven't already done so. That's all I got for you. So God bless you all. Have an awesome day, and I will see you all in the next video.